Newsbrief. Here now is Peter Jennings.
Good afternoon, everyone. In Italy today, the last body has been pulled out of the elementary school where an earthquake struck yesterday. 26 children and 3 adults died. There were several disappointing reports about the economy today. Unemployment is up. Consumer spending and manufacturing are down. On World News Tonight, we'll also look at next week's election, including a very tight Senate race in North Carolina with a very high profile. I hope you'll join us.